Tell me what makes you happy. Makes you happy. Makes you sad. Makes you glad. Tell me what makes you happy. People say it's money. Give me the money. All the money. Money.
Yo, yo, yo. It's Tail. I'm back. I'm here updating everyone with my 100 pushups everyday results. Yes, I'm still at it, believe it or not. I have been doing some other stuff on my channel, but I'm not gonna forget this challenge. I'm gonna keep going through it the whole year to see my results. The progress is pretty crazy. It's week 6 right now, I believe. And so I moved my computer into my room for a couple days. I was just working. I'm making a music parody right now. That's gonna be coming out soon. I think I'm gonna be working to get a music video going. That would be perfect, and I think it would just add that much more comedy onto it without it, because the music is kind of the parody is kind of garbage, but like the music is what is my main focus, what I think would get attention. So yeah, I was working in here, and I realized how much how easy it is, or it's something that someone may not realize, but just doing something so simple, like me going from my office outside my room to bringing it inside my room, it's crazy how it switches a little bit of your mood or the feelings you get. Yeah, I don't know, I suggest you guys try changing something different.
It's week 6.
Since I started.
So yeah, it's week 6. Let's get into some of these workouts. So right now I'm still in pajamas, so I gotta change, so let's do that. Whew. Okay, dressed. I'm gonna be hitting some workouts, so let's get to it.
Okay, it's time to do 10 push-ups. Again, I do wide grip at the end of my last two sets, and I do 5 20 push-ups for the every day. So today I'm going to be doing this is working on your tricep, your tricep, which is back here. I don't know, I had a brain fart real quick, just back here. So yeah, let's get into it.
No shit, I just quit, blew quick, whoa. I just do this 10% my new fit, whoa. No snitch, I get money, must admit, whoa. Yo bitch, work with me, settlement, whoa. Kill the pussy, get away, acquit, whoa. Disappear, reappear, it's magic, whoa. Smoke a dope, and roll the traffic, whoa. Spilling pan on my design, it's tragic, whoa. I just wanna do it, I don't wear Adidas. Got shit moving in like I need a visa. Gotta get all this cheese like a order pizza. I don't say no pussy, hell no, I'm no cheater. I ever believe I'm an overachiever. This is the procedure. Don't wanna
got my 20. Another 20. Let's get it. I like to give little updates of what I'm doing during these updates for the push-up challenge. So one thing I've learned since then was using nunchucks. Made them myself. If you're asking, these are metal, so they are far more dangerous than probably anything you'll see out there, stores or whatever. But yeah, it's just a little skill I picked up. Don't know much moves right now, but it's cool, it's fun, it's kind of like a stress reliever, something I can do during work, during training, or just to get my mind off things. So yeah, I'd say it took a fair amount of time to even get just this basic movement or pattern down. If you slow it down and see what I'm doing, it's a pattern. And this is the only thing I know right now. I'm definitely interested in learning some new ones in the future, but for now, I want to master this and get as quick as I can with it. Okay, I think talking to stop. So, I know I kind of talk a bit during these updates for 100 push-ups every day. I don't know what to call it, just weekly. Maybe this will be like a weekly thing to catch up, tell you guys what I'm doing, what's been happening. Because I don't know if anyone's interested in my life, but I mean, I think I have a quite interesting life with the route I'm taking. So, you know, I am pretty much documenting my progress. I mean, if you guys didn't notice, I do trade, as like a job, or I don't really consider it a job. I'm just fortunate enough to, I'm fortunate enough to, not be able to work, so I just do kind of what I want. I don't know how to put it. I don't know any other way to put it. And I don't know, creating content is just fun for me, so I just wanted to, anyway, talk about reading. I know I mentioned reading last time. I challenge anyone out there to just pick up a book and start reading. I read some books in my time. Not a lot. Don't get me wrong. Very few books. But I don't think I've ever recommended a book. But this book, do I recommend? It is called Mindfuck, Cambridge Analytica and the Plot to Break America by Christopher Wiley. Sorry. I believe if you don't want to read the book, I don't know. I think everyone just has to read this or hear about Cambridge Analytica and this whistleblower, Christopher Wiley. I know I did see some videos on YouTube as well. Just search it up, read about it. I think a lot of people need to know more about what's going on with data and what's going on with technology and social media and all these apps. I mean, ever since this pandemic started, there's no doubt people have been more on their phones more and more and more. That does brings in more money for these huge corporations, and it's the power that they hold is really people don't understand, like, it's crazy the amount of power they have. Crazy, like, they're like in that book, they're basically talking about mind manipulation, and like, that it sounds like something straight out of a movie, but I mean, it's true. It's real life. It's here. So I just recommend to just anyone to just learn about this, what happened. I mean, the book is awesome, really. I'm only on page 39, and I don't know if I've liked a book more than this. The story is awesome so far. I really like it, and it's really interesting. And that's coming from someone who used to not like reading, and I still don't read. Like, I'm not a hardcore reader. I just read here and there when I want to, when I have free time. For 30 minutes here, maybe 30 minutes later in the day, an hour. Like, I sometimes I'll really get into a book, but it's just the things that this man talks about is crazy. So yeah, I get my books from my city library. I don't know if you guys have one, but this is a really great book. I'll have to update you guys when I'm finished, but wow, it's all I can say is just wow. It really is a mindfuck. Great title for the book. I hope I've motivated at least one person out there to just read. One thing, I have a little story to tell, and it's going to lead up to something that I'm doing. So one night I was at my friend's house. It was the middle of the night. I don't even know what time it was. I believe it was late. I had to go to the washroom. and I was getting a drink of water too. And when I was finishing up in the washroom and I go to wash my hands, you know, I'm there, wash my hands. I look in the mirror, I'm tired, so I'm like, damn, I look hella tired. And I look at myself longer, and the longer I look at myself, I realize, damn, I need to take care of my skin more. And that, it was like a wake-up call. And it's I have it on my mind ever since. I need to get some stuff to take care of my skin. I was talking to one of my friends. He said, get some bacteria-moving stuff and then some hydrating cream. So I'm actually going to the store and get that stuff. So I'm keeping my promise to myself. So yeah, I think it's really important. Any of you guys out there who isn't already on to just skincare and taking care of yourself, get on it. Get on it before you have your experience like me, where you look up in the mirror and you say, damn, my skin looks like shit. I need to take care of it. So yeah, I'm going to be heading to a store, looking at some products. I don't even know what to get, honestly. So I think I'm going to have to do a little bit of research before I go, but yeah. Peace.
Man, I'm just saying, whoever invented these bike racks, stupid as fuck, bro. How am I supposed to have my bike hanging there without it falling down
and attach it to this?
To be honest, I don't know what I'm looking at right now. Like, I have no idea what to get. This is looking like something I need, but like, there's so much here, like, I'm just looking around. Like, I don't know. I don't know.
Oh my god. Well, got two things, which is definitely gonna make a difference in my skincare. So this is hydration, to hydrate, and then this is keep it smooth and natural. So yeah, cool. After this will be 80 push-ups for the day. Yeah, I gotta solo. I hope I get this uploaded on time. That's pretty much just my goal. So yeah, let's get into it. Oh, now? Yeah, for my last two sets, I do wide grip. So that's working out more of the pec.
Energy, when it long like Celebrate, Emily, Beverly, girl like Melanie, Melanie C, Melanie B. Sporty, scary, won't stop belling me, telling me, Elliot, come round any day, any week, energy, anywhere you wanna play.
Telling me to hurry, I'm underlay, F that, wanna link the lads for a holiday. Do what I wanna do, say what I wanna say. Top man's girl and I didn't say sorry, mate. What a night, carry on the sesh like what a day. Missing like a t-shirt, staying with a bolognese.
Messy like Lionel, rave with the clientele, CDs buy and sell, used to be vinyl.
Used to be fake ID, like every week, now I'm on stage, you sending the energy.
I see you sending me that energy. I see you sending me that energy now. I see you sending me that energy. I see.
Alright, this is my last set.
Boring.
Guess get your roll on. Dirty, hang out the clippage just so long. I was on the headless, that's no long. I need a million if I do the show long. I bought some X so I probably could prolong. I bought the purse so I probably could go long. GTO faster than your little slow charge. That's a Camaro, nigga, that's not no charge. Bitch, I'm plugged into the wall like a phone charge. That pussy ball, I can't fuck with this mohawk. Talk to my Billy, that nigga.
I'm done.
My track record so clean, they can't wait to smash me. I must be getting too flashy. Y'all shouldn't let the world pass me. It's too late, cause I'm here to stay, and these girls know that I'm nasty. I sent it back to her boyfriend with my handprint on her ass sheet. City talking, we taking notes. Tell him all to keep making posts. Wish he could, but he can't get close. OG's so proud of me that he choking up while he making toast. I'm the type that you can't control. Said I would, then I made it so. I don't
clear up rumors. Where's y'all sense of humor? I'm done making jokes cause they got old like baby boomers. Turn my haters to consumers. I make vets feel like they juniors. Say your time is coming soon, but just like Oklahoma.
What's going on, everyone? It's now the end of the video. I just want to say thank you to everyone who watched the video, took time out of their day. I really appreciate it. Please share the video around if you can. I'm trying to spread awareness to get people doing this 100 push-up a day challenge. I mean, it doesn't have to be 100 push-ups a day, but the point of it is just setting a goal, a new goal, and going at it every single day, whether that's 100 push-ups, 500 push-ups, 50 push-ups, 50 sit-ups. It's just challenging yourself and putting that into your routine, but also staying in good shape. I think that's really important. My voice definitely sounds better with this mic on. It is a bit more difficult to match up the audio from this microphone and with the camera, but I'll do it. Anything's doable. I'm thinking of doing a Reddit reaction video like this, with a camera and the mic in my hand, just watching, looking through Reddit right here, as I stare at my screen. Let me know what you guys think. I think the first Reddit Chronicles video was pretty funny, but with a reaction, I think that'd be even better. So yeah, I appreciate everyone watching. Give me your thoughts in the video. Anywhere I can improve or anything you'd like guys like to see. I'm open to anything. So yeah, it's been Teo. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great rest of your day or night, wherever you are. Peace.